So we met up last week. We were told that we had this massive stretch of wall. And then kind of with chalk and black paper, we started planning it. So that was probably a couple hours just like throwing ideas around, thinking about symbols and what, you know, what can we do that's really simple, but bright and big and effective, and we'll take up this massive wall. And then today we got here at about 2 o'clock and had a quick meeting to get the plan down. And then we got started, you know, gave everyone our roles. We wanted to get the outlines down first and then leave enough for people to come and add their own drawings too.